Well, congratulations, it's the first ever World Championship medal for seniors for Slovenia, for the men, of course. How do you feel about it?
Yeah, the feelings are really indescribable at the moment. I was really disappointed after the European Championship this year because I was really prepared at the top level. I expected a medal or a final or something. And after that, I was just like everything was going towards World Championship, and I'm here. It's over. I got a medal, and I'm happy.
Great. At what point today you thought, right, I feel really great, I'm in for a medal? At what point you thought that?
Yeah, I can say I woke up pretty calm today, but when I won first two fights, I said, this is my day. I gotta take this, and I gotta take the medal.
So when you knew that you have a medal after your semi-final winning performance against Alexander Kukoj, and he was world number one and top seeded here, how much confidence that gave you heading to the final?
Yeah, I got confidence from every fight that I won today because they were really good fighters. But the fight with Kukoj really gave me that last push for the final because I already lost four times with him. And then when I saw that Todd lost in the finals, I was just looking towards the world title, but at the end of the day it's still second place.
It was a very pity situation, losing out by a penalty. Were you disappointed, or what were your thoughts when you got the penalty which made the final to decide?
Yeah, of course I was disappointed at first. I had a little bit of hope because he made a mistake that is usually penalized by Shido for him, but I, in the adrenaline burst, I didn't see that he made also an attack after that. So yeah, I really felt disappointed when I got to Shido.
And how did you felt on the podium?
The feeling was incredible, I don't know.